6th, Miami, man. We in the building. May 6th, man.
Hey, y'all. Smooth that. That's
not your
sweet here.
Yeah. And my little doogie.
Yeah.
Trey in the building, bro.
Sweetest thing I've ever known was like the kiss on a collarbone.
Yo, yo, Lyric Ty, the building. Hey, y'all already know this is K-Dizzle.
What's up, y'all?
And we are the Sex Group Inc. And you guys haven't heard, we are Sex Miami. And we just so happen to be hosting an evening, a Sunday evening, with Sweet Heat. You guys don't know it's Sweet Heat's fifth birthday. We call it the fifth anniversary, whatever you like, but we're about to do a major, super, super big. And that's with DJ Dimples and a host of other DJs. We have a whole bunch of different parties and other events that you're able to go to, but we're here to talk about ours. And Sex Miami, live band, jazz, poetry. We're gonna have a conga player, maybe even throw in a saxophone player, some dope poets from all over. Singers, we have our sex singers. Experience. That is the edition that we're doing. We're doing a Love Jones edition of Sex Miami. And we're doing it out here on the beach. Actually, right now, we're in one of the host hotels having a drink. Got my Remy sitting over here. I ain't want to have him by the computer and stuff. But, hold on. Wait. So, Nico, y'all come throw your drinks up. So, yeah, this is what we're going to be doing for Sweet Heat. That's Remy with no chaser, nigga. But yeah, Love Jones edition. It's pretty much, we gave it the name so that some of you can know what it is that we do, like the type of thing that we do. And we're gonna try to capture the experience as best as we can and have it be a tad bit more modern. But we're gonna do it big, man. We just hope that you guys come out and enjoy. We got some awesome pieces lined up for you. We got some things that are going to make you laugh, some things that may have you a little teary-eyed, some things that are going to make you feel really good. You know what I'm saying? Like, we know that there are different events, different parties for different kinds of people, and we hope that you can make it to all of them. But ours, to tell you a little bit about it, again, live band, poetry, latest R&B, old R&B, jazz, whatever you got, we did. Alright. Tables. We will be selling tables. We're definitely gonna put up the prices for them.
Yeah, we'll make sure we post everything. Definitely suggest that you reserve your tables.
Please get them ahead of time. Because we already got two of them gone. And there's only about 10 or 12 of them. And we haven't even started selling them yet.
Are we going to still keep one price all night?
Yeah. Definitely. We're going to keep it one price all night. We're not going to raise the price on you guys.
One price all night is no VIP pricing, general admission. One price all night. The only VIP, I guess you can consider the tables. So.
If you reserve a table, we're actually going to give you $100 off of whatever bottle you purchase. So, you guys reserve a table at the price that we have it set at. It includes $100 off of your bottle. It includes bottle service. It includes your booth setting.
Admission for four.
Right.
Admission for four. People.
Admission for four and your booth setting. So that you aren't standing up. Not saying that standing up is going to be a bad thing, but of course you want to be as comfortable as possible. Enjoying all of the good stuff that we're going to have for you guys, right? Yes. So, again, I mean, you guys check it out. This is going to be an unbelievably vibed up event, okay? Not sure if you guys made it to the last one, but if you guys have even made it to the ones that we've had recently. Sex Miami at Euro, which is where we've held most of our events. So if you guys have heard, if you're on the Sex Miami group page, you guys check us out on Facebook. That's Sex Miami. You guys check us out if you, any of you want to submit pieces, send us video of the pieces, and we'll definitely hit you back at sexmiami@gmail. Any other questions, you guys have sexmiami@gmail. Singers, poets.
We have a few words from a special person. Let's see what she has to say.
Give it to her.
What up, everybody? Woo, 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 woo. You know what time it is? It's Sweet Heat Miami time. May 3rd through the 7th, 2012. We're doing it entirely too big for ourselves. If you're into poetry, you know what I'm saying? You know what we got going on? You know what we got going on? We got Sex Miami. Sex motherfucking Miami. That's what we're doing. Check it out. The Sweet Heat edition of What? Sex Miami. That's what we're doing. The Love Jones Experience at Burn Lounge is going down Sunday, May 6th. You got nowhere else to be but there. You know? Sweet Heat Miami. Sex Miami. The Love Jones edition. During Sweet Heat Miami, what are we doing? We're doing that. SweetHeatMiami.com. We're on it.
It was a sweet.
We have another host that's coming from out of town that's going to rock with us. Her name is K.O. the host. K.O. is from
Houston.
The H. From Houston. She's gonna come down and rock with us. Show some pics of KO.
Here's what I do. I'll take care of you.
And you don't have to be from Miami to rock with us. We got people from all over the world rocking with us.
So make sure you guys join us, man. Sunday, May 6th. Doors open at 7 p.m.
You guys are going to love it. It's so dope. Okay? So dope, so intimate. Just everything that you guys are going to want to enjoy. Is, you know, you're trying to wind down after a week of partying. Come rock with us, man. Why not? Okay? Sex Miami. Peace. Yo.
We know they won't get you like I will. My only wish is I die real, cause that truth hurts and those lies heal. And you can't sleep thinking that he lies still, so you cry still, tears all in a pillowcase. Big girls all get a little taste, all pushing me away so I give her space, all dealing with a heart that I didn't break. I'll be there for you, I would care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know, trying to run from that, say you're done with.